Oh, marching singers, we ask you to please remain standing. And at this time, we would like to call for Mr. Jack Manicure to lead us in a word of prayer.
Oh. Today we will call on our Creator. I'll speak to him in my native tongue. From full blood Powwow from Anadarko, Oklahoma. I went up to Tulsa where I spent most of my life. Today these drums in the arena are sacred eagle feathers and these sacred songs. There'll be a cigarette, there'll be smoking. All these things are with us today. We say this drum was just a short while ago a living creature on this Mother Earth, just as we are, sacrificing its very life to so that we can move the spirit of these songs. So I will talk to my Creator at this time, I hope.
Yeah!
country singers. Yes, please, it's not our bills. Without them, this might not be the America that we know. This time, we would ask that our colors be posted here at the front of the podium.
Yeah.
see it. Hold the plate up and let everybody see it. Let's take a look at it. Alright. I'm sure everyone can see it from way in the back. If you're worried about that, it will be coming your way. Have no fear. Alright, we're going to start these tickets around for this plate. They are $3 for $1. And I'll take off and let's get some tickets sold on this beautiful collector's plate. Make sure you get our dancers and our singers. If they want to get some tickets, our vendors out there, we want to get those lined up as well. Okay, y'all get your tickets on that. Again, they are $3 for $1. Okay, we're going to go ahead and start our exhibition dances now. We've got several different dance categories out here today. We want to be able to see each one of them and see what they look like individually. That's what our exhibitions are for. And so what we're going to try and do, we're going to give a little time to do the raffle tickets here, and then we'll start our exhibition series. I found out something. I did a little research whenever I found out that Jack...
this time, committee members of the Powwow.
Thank you.
call our MC for the morning.
Circle and and we can be ourselves. We don't have to pretend here. We can be who we are because we are all someone in this circle. Our Creator made a place for us in hand with Mother Earth and Father Son, this drum. That's what this circle is all about, very sacred. And we're here to try to help our brother, Leonard Peltier. So if you'll bear with me, just, I want to speak to our Creator in my native tongue, the Kiowa language.
Thank you.
Session of Roundabout songs are all over. Join us. start our raffle now. We have a beautiful item here, and we've only got three of these. We've already raffled one off, and there are no more like them anywhere, folks. And we've got this beautiful, broadly lost Leonard Peltier benefit Powwow saw. Go ahead and show them that saw there. Hope y'all can see that. If you can, it's going to be coming around. These were custom made just for our Powwow.
Beautiful song.
Yeah.